This is a story about a day when it was too hot, dog, to eat a motherfucking hot dog. I remember in December, I lost a bet with my homie Curtis. Had to take him to lunch, but fate set us on a double date. That's when I met a pretty little thing with nice buns, but she also had a long one. Something was always squirting in our way, and we couldn't catch up where we left off. As time passed, the hourglass kept going, and she was unaware, not knowing that she was a flirt. I was bound to make it work. I was about to eat her out, but I didn't. But I met a hot bitch willing to commit. Her name's Summer, but I still miss my old pretty little thing. What a bummer. I told my homie Curtis, she looked delicious and tempting, and it's hurting. But it's too fucking hot, dog, to eat a motherfucking hot dog.
What the fuck a hot dog? I wonder whose it is. Whoever it was, he must have been a stupid bitch for letting it go. I think I'll have a bite, just a small one to calm down my appetite. Never mind, the weather's too hot, now I'm saying. And this shit looks like it's fresh out the microwave. Fuck that, I refuse to eat it. Plus the weenie looks like a crooked penis. I should leave it right here where I found it. I reach below and I'm about to put it down, but something in my heart doesn't let me. Maybe it's the hot buns that wanna tempt me. Only if you had a drink with some ice too. If you get to know me, you'll see I'm a nice dude, but I can't eat you. Look at the weather, me and you can never be together.
Yo, like, cause of this harsh weather, you can never be together with the one you love.
You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you gotta let go, even though it's hard to let go.
Yo, but holding on is easier. But once you let go, you don't gotta hang on.
If you start hanging on, then how are you gonna let go? You can't let go once you're hanging on, you know?
It's like you're hooked, nigga. Fish can't get out of a fucking hook, nigga.
If a fish can't get out of a hook, what the fuck makes you think a human can, dog? You can't. You can't.
On the real, dog. On the real, like, I be getting mine, dog.
Yeah,
I know about you, dog.
Yeah, I be getting mine, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot of fools out there who be claiming to be getting theirs, you know what I'm saying? You ain't getting yours. You ain't a real nigga.
Word out.
Alright, everybody stay up.